a lot of activity. So we got guys coming in from all over the world. They're trying to keep this, you know, men. And the other one that we went to over there, they got families.
Families, women and children.
So this one's going to be men. And they don't want anybody here during the day. They want them out working and hustling and doing what they got to do.
Trying to make it happen.
And other than that, like, this is, they come here, they sleep, but everything's, you know, on the floor, man. There's no heat. It's tough.
I saw that, man. When he took me into that little spot over there, it was like, you know, shoot. My first gut reaction was just like, I wanted to cry, man, because I, you know, thought about it. But then I thought, thank God that they got this place, you know what I mean? It's just like you always got to look for the best, man. I will be warrior, young dread. Young dread. Where you gone? Gun in your hand, martyr, martyr. You belong to the flag. Only Jesus can walk upon water, water. Well, the best you will do is taking place in the future. Oh, I know time is now, but you still got to save it for later. Babylon, build it up from the foundation. Receive your redemption, a straight mention. There's only those who feels it knows. There's a message to the melody. Proud in loyal harmony. Living wild and free. In positivity. Let them know.
You have the mark of the seaman. Upon water.
Start exercising something, you're like, okay, well, maybe this is the direction I'm supposed to, you know, be going in, but I think think that very first toy drive that we did really opened my eyes to Tijuana. Like, I was born here. So when I look at some of these kids that are over here, sometimes I see myself, dude, you know?